Hai, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh to our lecturer, Sir Mamak Faizal and my fellow friends. Today, my friends and I will present to you our analyse on management game. We already organised a game which is called as a broken telephone game with a bunch of very sporting people. So in this video, we'll discuss on planning, briefing, execute and debriefing based on our game. So stay tuned and let's go!
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Aish Ben Zairo and today I'll be talking about our planning about this game called Radio Rosak. First, it will be on UiTM field and it will be held on 10th of January 2022 and this group this game will be divided by two groups and one group will be six people inside a group. So the objective for this game is to make sure the students memorize the words given from us and it will be conveyed to others or their friends accurately. That's all from me. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Mohamed Razad. So here we'll brief about how to play the broken telephone games. Okay, first we have a 12 participant and I will divide to each two group. Each group have 6 players in the group. Then they will sit in the straight line and that will make easy to the whispering to each others. Okay, so begin the game. When the game start, the organizer will give you awards, prize to and for you whispering to the other person, and we will give you the award, the prize to the first person. And then the next is you give to the next person by whispering. So the game continue. The player must whisper the prize to the neighbor until it reaches the last player in the line. Okay, the last player say the word or prize out loud or not loud, just the last player should say the word to the organizer. The word have been given by us, so we will hear and if the word that they talk it will change or not. So okay, the rules of the telephone games, the words of press can only be whispered on 30 seconds, then so the player must pay close attention. On the only 30 seconds, we will give to there to whisper to other players. And the word oppressed will never be too familiar. And you know, our word is so many, so it's just only a short but not easy to remember. Okay, only one player, the first, should know the word. The word of the press is the first. So the organizer of the game may wish have to the original prize award written down. So that's all for me for briefing the telephone game. Then he will continue the game. Thank you.
I used to own shattered windows and the sound of drums. People couldn't believe what I'd become.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My part is debriefing. In this game, most of the participants know what is the role of their team. They could be the first who receive the information, the news spreader, or the person who need to use the information in order to achieve their objective. So the participant should be focused, always be cautious with the message they receive, and send the information as same with what they receive, and make sure the next receiver understand what is the message mean, and they wouldn't send the message with a different meaning. The information that you receive via word, through word of mouth, is not always accurate. In fact, if you don't receive information directly from the source, there is a good chance that at least part of the message is incorrect. The action from final message actually can be worse if the information is wrong and incorrect. It is important to remember the lesson that we learn from this broken telephone game early. It remind us just how quickly a message can be changed into something completely different when it is passed between even a few people. This kind of misinterpret information is not only affected to a person, but it always could affect to a reputation of a big company in business. The information delivery actually can have a very negative impact and damaging their reputation. And in this game, it just show us that how power the word that we receive and we interpret. Thank you.